long to tackle, which is our goal for tomorrow, assuming it's not too dangerous for avalanches. Jones.
Sacked off Mont Blanc to tackle due to the conditions, a lot of snow yesterday, big avalanche risk. So we're now heading to another summit called Pont La Chanel. Stands about 3,500 metres. Once we've done that, heading back over to Mont Blanc in Italy and taking noise back over to the Aiguille Midi. Beautiful morning, clouds below us, two Irish climbs over there. Right up in front. Let's tackle up there, we've not bothered going this morning. And straight ahead, you can probably make a little path up Pont La Chanel. Pont La Chanel. Cape. This is the camping ground at the Tet Roos. Look at there. Just on the top of the hill there you can see Goutte Hut where we're heading. You can see some guys coming, three guys coming across the Grand Col there, where we're heading now. And then we've got that rock face to the top before we try and summit block tomorrow. Beautiful views all around today. There's the Tet Roos Hut. And the helicopter just landed. Yeah, come back and let me get to the Grand Col.
No, we're done.
Don't know why I may not reach.
No, just use your axe.
Okay. Go. got it. Shit, that was close. I'm really happy. As happy as somebody who's really upset and pissed off. We're only going to go down up to that hut in about 160 metres or so. We've climbed about 1,600 metres today. I see all the people down at the ridge. Anyway, signing off until later. I can't see it. Oh. You got all wrong on the leg, mate. Let go. Right, take it in right. What's wrong, Cal? Get back on the snow. It's clear now. Ryan, you got my leg. Yeah.